In this question, we are asked to solve for the molar mass of the acetone. So first, we need to solve for mass of acetone, which is equals